What's going on, guys and gals, ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages? This is still Winston here. Welcome to my channel. Today we are carrying on with my Resident Evil 4 Let's Play. Meant to say, Death Battle's apparently doing Leon versus Frank West, which is going to be interesting. And I'll be honest, I'm kind of leaning towards Leon on this. I mean, Frank in Dead Rising 4, he's like 52. And Leon's like, I can't remember Leon's exact age, like how old he would be now, but I think he's like in his early 40s or something. So both are pretty much at the end of their physical peak, but you know, Leon's younger, he's also more trained, whereas Frank's just like, I'm just gonna wing it. Frank can make more creative weapons though. I mean, maybe they'll surprise us all like they did with Jotaro versus Kenshiro. Like, seriously, if you've not seen my reaction video of that, go see it. In fact, I'll have a link in the description for you. Because I really enjoyed that video. Apparently a lot of you guys did as well. Anyway, right. We need to get there. I'm gonna see what's over here. Oh man, this guy's got a statue of himself. What a guy. What? Oh, come on. You guys literally just show up. Now. Yeah. Right. Ow. What a... Alright, let's reload. That's one of them. Just one cornetto. Ah! Down you go. What else? Ah, bullets. Ah, TMP ammo. Great. That's what I need. Shotgun shells. Oh, hello there. Hello there. Ah. Right, okay. Oh no. Then this happens. Are you kidding me? Ah! Ah! Oh, crap! Yeah! Oh, boy! Frickin'...
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power.
Power!
She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days?
Yeah, it is.
Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual.
Oh, really?
For you.
Ha! Nice one, Leon. Ah, yellow harp. All right, up we go.
Are you stuck?
Flaming barrels. Go. Oh no. Oh no! Okay. Beat that! Part of a balanced breakfast! I shall reload my rifle! Years later. Magnum ammo, yeah. Got reload. I'm not dealing with that.
Right. Up here. Red Harp. Brilliant. I'd like to thank the Academy. The Academy would like to thank me. Alright, we've got a boss battle up ahead.
Welcome. Got some rare. What are you selling?
I'll sell. Sell two of those.
Is that all?
Six of that.
Is that all?
Three of that. Is that...
Thank you. What are you buying?
I will
what
upgrade
are you buying?
My TMP.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that... Thank you.
I want that broken butterfly to have punch.
Is that all, strength? Is that all? Is that...
Okay.
Come back anytime.
We'll save our game. And in we go. It is time to battle.
Ah, you just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
An island? How rich are you guys?
Respects towards your impressive and stubborn will, Mr. Kennedy. Welcome.
I've seen enough hentai to know where this is going.
Monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like I do.
Right, better use the TMP. Oh, that was a close one.
At least they're generous with ammo. Oh no! Ow! I'll use a green herb in there. Come on. Go. Oh no. Oh, did I die? Oh, damn it. Let's get this another go. I'm gonna reload my magnum as well. That had to do some damage. Reload. first aid spray. Magnum, come on. Get back in there. Whew, this is intense. I'm on the plan. Folks, knocked over my microphone there. I had to dodge there, and then I couldn't dodge that. Right, hang on, see you in a sec, guys.
Hey there, guys. I'm shooting this at a different time now. I figured after losing twice, it was probably best to take a step back and come back when I'm fresh. So I just gotta turn that down. Nope. Where's Dante when you need him? Oh no, I didn't want to use the first aid spray. Okay, that's what I need. TMP ammo. Alright, time for a counterattack. Okay, let's whip out the shotgun. Breakfast, rinse, lather, repeat. Haha! Down we go again. Shall we reload? I love the music though. Come on. Alright, incendiary grenade, that's good. Not that. Ow! Take this! Let's try that again. Come on. That was a close one. Whoa! All right, folks, I'll jump cut ahead. See you in a bit. Actually, no, let's keep going. Sorry. Ah! Yeah, tell you what, I'll jump cut, hang on. Alright, I finally did it, guys. I beat him. It took me about 3 tries. One of the deaths was off screen. Oh. That was an annoying boss fight. Okay? Nowhere near on the level of a Dark Soul boss fight. But annoying nonetheless. We won, though, guys. Alright, well, that'll do it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Please follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Google+. If you have any questions, etc., just send me an email at stillwinstonilvj@gmail.com. And yeah, until next time, this is Still Winston saying take care, guys. See you later.